They are in the gate. And they're off. Inner rear is off to a sharp beginning with T-Sizzle, and the inside is Apollodoro de Damasco. Torch of Truth is keyed up there after the layoff, and Torch of Truth is right up close to Inner rear at a moderate pace. Now Torch of Truth a length behind in second, Apollodoro de Damasco, and T-Sizzle travels outside in fourth. Two more lengths, and Rule Yourself and Earned It is in the back. 6.5 lengths will cover that field. In arrears at a steady tempo in a 23.61 opening quarter mile with a head lead from Torch of Truth on the inside second. Apollodoro de Damasco right off that pace in third position. And T-Sizzle is in fourth. And it's another two lengths back. And Rule Yourself and Earned It is sixth and last. Into the far turn, in arrears kicks away again from Torch of Truth a little more than a length. T-Sizzle is third now on the outside, trying to get bid toward the pace as well. And Apollodoro de Damasco is in fourth, and Rule Yourself and Earned It's got to pick it up. Half was in 46.35. They're at the top of the stretch, and it's In arrears has been going a slow tempo, now asked to kick away as they straighten in with a two-length lead. Torch of Truth in pursuit from second. Then it's T-Sizzle in third through the last furlong. Carrasco going to work on In arrears. In arrears holding by two lengths from Torch of Truth, who's giving all. It's a 16th left to go, and In arrears will do it. In arrears holding off Torch of Truth, who went a length and a half. T-Sizzle was third. Rule Yourself and Apollodoro de Damasco. They are in the gate. And they're off. Inner rear is off to a sharp beginning with T-Sizzle, and the inside is Apollodoro de Damasco. Torch of Truth is keyed up there after the layoff, and Torch of Truth is right up close to Inner rear at a moderate pace. Now Torch of Truth a length behind in second, Apollodoro de Damasco, and T-Sizzle travels outside in fourth. Two more lengths, and Rule Yourself and Earned It is in the back. 6.5 lengths will cover that field. In arrears at a steady tempo in a 23.61 opening quarter mile with a head lead from Torch of Truth on the inside second. Apollodoro de Damasco right off that pace in third position. And T-Sizzle is in fourth. And it's another two lengths back, and Rule Yourself and Earned It is sixth and last. Into the far turn, in arrears kicks away again from Torch of Truth a little more than a length. T-Sizzle is third now on the outside, trying to get bid toward the pace as well. And Apollodoro de Damasco is in fourth, and Rule Yourself and Earned It's got to pick it up. Half was in 46.35. They're at the top of the stretch, and it's In arrears has been going a slow tempo, now asked to kick away as they straighten in with a two-length lead. Torch of Truth in pursuit from second. Then it's T-Sizzle in third through the last furlong. Carrasco going to work on In arrears. In arrears holding by two lengths from Torch of Truth, who's giving all. It's a 16th left to go, and In arrears will do it. In arrears holding off Torch of Truth, who went a length and a half. T-Sizzle was third. Rule Yourself and Apollodoro de Damasco. Bred in Maryland by David Baxter. 7 furlongs, 1 minute 22.28. $2 double 1 6, 14.20. Pick 3, $21.30. The pick 4, $8.15. Dollar Trifecta pays $35.20. Dollar Superfecta, $122.20. $2 double 1 6, $14.20. Pick 3, $21.30. The pick 4, $815.30. No changes in the 8th. 9th race, scratch 3, Atina Salsa, Carol Sedano on the 4.